ダメかも。
そんな理由で容疑者は絞れないよ。話し合っていろいろな可能性を検討してみないと。3人の主人公の部屋だったよね。葉隠さんが殺された時の状況は日向さんの言った通りで間違いないと思う。次に確認しておきたいのは葉隠さんを殺した凶器についてなんだけど、あの死体に殴られた跡はなかった。だから
We can't rule out suspects that way. We need to look at all the possibilities. More precisely, in Kaede, Makoto, and Hajime's, the three main characters' room. I believe Hajime is correct about the circumstances of Yasuhiro's murder. What we have to determine now is the murder weapon. There was no indication the body was punched. I don't believe fists were the murder weapon. A knife. I do remember seeing a knife in the kitchen. That could be it. It's not because I'm a detective. I'm...Still in training. If we can...
Danganronpa